Bold actions are needed to meet Canada's international commitments to lowering GHGs to 30% below 2005 levels by 2030. With 17% of emissions generated from the built environment, creating low-carbon buildings is of critical importance to meeting these international targets set under the 2015 Paris Agreement. The Canada Green Building Council's Zero Carbon Building Standard is an actionable, made-in-Canada solution to achieving Canada's climate change commitments.
Humber College is very proud that we've achieved zero carbon building design certification with the CAGBC on this project. Building NX was originally constructed in 1989, and the college has been experiencing systematic building envelope failures for some time. Air infiltration issues, water penetration issues. So we've upgraded most of the major core building systems and significantly improved occupant comfort and significantly reduced greenhouse gas emissions reductions. And it makes it one of the most efficient buildings in North America. We're very proud of what we've accomplished. We're hoping that this project is an example for the design and construction industry on how to perform a zero carbon retrofit. The building is expected to use 70% less energy than it did before.
It really was a two-prong approach around building envelope. The building was quite a leaky building, lots of glass block, so it was replaced with super performance triple pane glazing, which really helped make the building airtight. So we focused on airtightness to then be able to do energy upgrades internally. And also we've got photovoltaic cells that we're able to use on the roof. And what was great about that is that we are getting more energy than we need. So the building is giving back to the campus, which is so critical to look at when you're looking at net zero carbon, to go beyond the building and to actually give more back than the building takes.
By drastically cutting back on the emissions associated with the operations of new buildings by 2030 and effectively eliminating GHGs from all building operations by 2050, we can avoid the worst effects of climate change. To achieve this goal, retrofits of existing buildings must emphasize deep emissions reduction. The Zero Carbon Building Standard provides a path for both new and existing buildings to reach zero carbon. It's the only way we build for our future. For more information about CAGBC's Zero Carbon Building Standard, visit our website.